In a major development in the state's political arena on Monday, Kuzuluzo Neinu, leader of NPF Legislative Party, has been conferred as co-chairman of the United Democratic Alliance. The statement stated that the governor is pleased to confer upon Kuzuluzo Neinu, leader of NPF Legislative Party, as co-chairman of the United Democratic Alliance. The statement further stated that Neinu has been conferred the rank and status of cabinet minister with immediate effect. The move comes after an unprecedented move where as many as 21 MLAs of the Naga People's Front, led by veteran party leader and former Nagaland Chief Minister T.R. Ziliang, merged with the NDPP. In another development, the Nagaland State Government has revised the State Core Committee of Parliamentary Committee for Naga Political Issue. New faces have been inducted alongside old members.